And welcome to a city that's had plenty to shout about on the football front in recent years. We're in Lyon here in East Central France. Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined as always by Lee Dixon. And every reason to believe this is going to be enthralling. It is Olympique Lyonnais against Atletico Madrid.
Thanks, Derek. Good atmosphere here. Everybody looking forward to what should be a really entertaining game.
Well, you never quite know who's going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can maybe make an argument for this fellow. Lee, what do you think we'll see from him?
Well, when you're playing against a player, sometimes you're trying to look at what his qualities are. Is he a good hold-up player? Is he quick? Is he this? Is he that? But when somebody tells you he's a finisher, you know you're in big trouble.
The Olympique Lyonnais starting lineup. Anthony Lopez begins in goal. Léo Dubois starts with Marçal in the fullback positions. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. And this is the starting lineup for Atletico. Jan Oblak gets the nod in goal. Koke starts with Thomas Partey in central midfield. And it's two strikers up front who will look to provide the goal-scoring threat. Let's hope for plenty of talking points on this one as Olympique Lyonnais get the match underway. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Given away. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Giving it a try. Still possibilities. And turned out of play, so it will be a throw-in. Well read to ease the pressure. Koke with it. Now Correa. Thomas now. Partey. Well, they have the ball once more. Aouar. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Thomas now. Joao Felix. Couldn't keep the ball. Thomas. Thiago Mendes. Carrasco. Renan Lodi. Carrasco. He might be onto something. And a goal it is, the opener in this game.
Well, keep it tight, that's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opening goal's gone in. Tactics have got to change. Well, it is good play. You might question the defending, but I prefer to be positive. Really good build-up and an easy finish.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored.
Well, he's got to be delighted with his players. A big smile on his face. They've got the noses in front. They're in the lead. Well done.
The game has been restarted. Atletico are in front. Aouar. Read it superbly to take back possession. Now they're on the scent of something positive. Depay. As an attacking player, you rather hope you'll get the decision in your favour, but offside here.
Yeah, the defence got that spot on, and so did the linesman.
Felipe. Koke with it. Correa. Koke. Thomas. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. A good and fair challenge. Aouar. Trippier now. Koke. Carrasco now. Renan Lodi. Thomas now. Koke. Comfortable on the ball, moving it forward here, Atletico. It has to be! And a pretty straightforward stop for the goalkeeper there.
Yeah, weak shot, straight at him, no problem for the goalie.
Koke with it. Thomas. Koke. Trippier. Hermoso. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. Thomas. Koke. Thomas now. It's with Hermoso. Koke. Correa. Space and time for the cross. Aouar. It's the high-pressure, high-intensity approach. Great strong tackle, throw-in forthcoming. Dembele. Mendes. Bertrand Traoré has it. Patient enough build-up, can they carve out a chance? But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Koke with it. Well, they've jumped in front, Lee. That's the most important thing. Your assessment so far?
Well, it's been a decent half for Atleti. The coach still has some work to do at half-time, though. Ball retention has to improve a little in the second half if they're going to dominate. Possession could be key.
Morata. Easy meet for the goalkeeper. And Atletico will get the throw in. Carrasco now. Trippier. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Top notch tackle. Good pressure to win the ball back. Koke's lost the ball. Hermoso. Renan Lodi. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Failed to keep hold of it. Depay. Delivering it into the box. Oh, a vital interception. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. You've certainly got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Lee.
Well, Derek, it certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got the goal to give him the lead, but he's looked very, very lively as well.
Let's hope for plenty of talking points on this one as Olympic Lyonnais get the... Renan Lodi. Carrasco. And a goal it is, the opener in this game.
Well,
and ready for the second half with Atletico Madrid kicking things off. Correa. Koke with it. Now Correa. Trippier. Koke. Thomas now. Oh, nice ball. Correa. Fluency of movement. Correa. And the cross into the middle. Atletico's corner. But he's gone short with it. Trippier. And now Correa. Koke careless with the pass. Thiago Mendes. Moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equaliser. Aouar. It's with Aouar. Dubois. Aouar. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Carrasco now. João Félix. Thomas now. Koke with it. Precise ball movement. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Carrasco might really be able to trouble them here. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. They've given it away. Carrasco now. Thomas. Koke. Well, great read there to intercept. In possession, Dubois. Thiago Mendes. Well, tremendous vision. Aouar. He has teammates to play it to. Depay. On the ball, Marcel. No hiding from the fact that that was a very poor effort.
Oh, look away right now. Look at that. Absolutely awful effort.
Renan Lodi. Thomas now. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Toko Ekambi. Danger averted for now. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Depay, and he's got it scored to level it again.
Well, Derek, this is why coaches tell you to stop the cross from coming in, but they didn't get tight enough and were punished for it.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored.
Well, he's furious, and why not? They've thrown this lead away.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Carrasco now. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Carrasco. Textbook defending inside the box. And the defender finding a solution to the problem. Aouar. Carl Toko Ekambi with it. Now this might pay dividends. Hussein Aouar. Toko Ekambi! Well, it was fired straight at the keeper. No real difficulties for him.
No, decent positioning from the goalkeeper. Poor shot, to be honest with you.
Read it superbly to take back possession.
Atletico have been totally controlling possession, but that doesn't lead to goals necessarily. They haven't created enough. Too slow up front, midfield, very average. The coach, he's not happy at all. He wants more from this team.
Traore foiling them effectively. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Carrasco now. Good technique displayed. Might be able to set up the chance. It would have been a wonderful scoring opportunity, but offside by a whisker.
Well, we often criticise the officials, but he got that spot on.
Now Correa. Koke with it. Thomas now. Can they switch to an even higher gear? Koke. And slipped through beautifully. This is why we adore this game. Late drama. And now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over. But no, there's another chance. And there it is. Back of the net. It looks like the winner. Well, the pass makes the goal, Derek. Good finish, yes, but the ball through was brilliant. Slide rule pass.
A chance to revisit the goal. The game has been restarted. Atletico are in front.
Well, they haven't been at their best today, that's for sure, but this game is far from over, and the fans are certainly reminding them of that. You've got to think there'll be one more chance or two.
Diego Costa going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Léo Dubois couldn't hang on to it. Koke. Carrasco! The goalkeeper was called upon and they still have an opportunity here.
Well, there's a goal down. All you've got to do is give your strikers a chance to get back in the game.
And now the delivery. A decisive clearance it was. Thomas now, and teammates to play it to. Well, just couldn't keep the ball.
Well, it's really important the players try and recognise this noise in the ground and use that to get an equaliser.
That's it. The referee brings the action to an end. He's such an important player for his team, Alvaro Morata. And tonight, he did the job.
Well, he's always a danger, isn't he? No more so when he grabbed that goal. He never disappoints me when I watch him. He's just too good, simple.
Renan Lodi. Carrasco. Carrasco. He might be onto something. And a goal it is, the opener in this game.
Well, keep it tight, that's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opening goal's gone in. Tactics have got to change.
And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Depay, and he's gone and scored to level it again.
Well, Derek, this is why coaches tell you to stop the cross from coming in. But they didn't get tight enough and were punished for it.
Can they switch to an even higher gear? Koke, and slipped through beautifully. This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner.